couldn't even breathe. I couldn't even hardly walk, much less breathe. And you know, God has just strengthened me to even get up here and sing. You know, I was talking to my cancer doctor, and she was so sad and upset, but you know what? No matter what they say, that there ain't nothing else they can do for me, I'm still standing on that word that God gave me.